is awesome.
Tonight.
It is.
It's not only great to be here, it's great to be living. Man, we stopped touring in 1997. Mm-hmm. So that's 21 years ago, if my math is correct.
And we and we both had hair that was brown.
Well, I,
and you had hair.
I did have hair back then, yes.
And mine was a little bit longer. I had the old mullet thing going on back then.
That's true. But it is, it's an honor to be here. Thank you so much to the ICMAs for inviting us to be a part of this night and to really kind of stand up here and look back. Yeah. You know, Marty said it, we had no idea really what we were doing at the time other than playing the music that was coming out of us and what we knew. And God was just beginning to blaze a trail. And it's wonderful now to stand back and look all these years later to find that Christian country music is in very capable hands.
Yeah.
And you guys, for all the artists that were here tonight, can we give them one hand? That was... a song that was actually won the Song of the Year Award in 1996, both in this association and the Dove Awards for Country Recorded Song of the Year. It kind of crossed over the boundaries of into pop music and did well, but more important than all of that, it allowed us to take the gospel to people who had never heard the gospel before. And truly, if you're here tonight and you're trying to handle life all by yourself, it'll never work out.
Right.
Because truly, without God in our life, none of us would have a prayer.
Let me tell you something real quick. You never underestimate the power of a song.